today we're going to be doing colors with Crayola crayons.